changing range, we need to press shift and